say you got the job. Hey, when does my insurance start? Because I need some shots. That's not fair. I just put the garage. Well, I don't know. Maybe we could use two boss persons around here, but Earl, I don't know if I should hire you back after the way you were acting around here, DJ. I think at least you owe me an apology. I'm sorry. Tell me you love me.
What?
Tell me you love me or no job.
All right, I love you, G.
That's wonderful. Okay, welcome back.
You think tonight you could go to a movie with me?
Yeah, sure. But you know, DJ, I don't approve of movies with sex and violence in them, so you'll just have to pick one or the other.